Hello and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. You've heard the YouTube spiel probably 1,000 times, if not more. You know what to do, and I'd appreciate it if you would. If you enjoy my content, you can find me live on Twitch, Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday, from 7 p.m. Central to 10 p.m. Central, just about every week. Without further ado, let's head on into the action. And it lets you make a catalyst, which I think is spellcasting. If not, well, I guess I'll have to at some point, if we ever want to see what it does, is beat him again on plus. Because who doesn't like punishing themselves? Should I set the bonfire? Level up. I could probably squeeze out another level with all the stuff, souls I got sitting in my inventory. It's 28, not 26. Oh, and we cracked level 100. Now, where was this blacksmith? He's down here, right? Oh. Firekeeper is. And I stupidly ate one of those souls. Because I am not a smart man sometimes. Straight out. I fed him too much garbage. Down the stairwell. In the old town. That's where there's a blacksmith. Oh, fuck. What am I even doing? Soul of Smog, so I think I'll just hold on to that for now. Those are worth quite a bit. These are also worth quite a bit. We use one just to worth 10,000 apiece. So that's 40,000. I need 61. Another level. That's awesome. Super awesome. Thank you. you have enough, or will we be short? We have enough. All right.
Very nice.
We could always use some more stamina. That does it for our leveling, though. I have 25 runes! Woohoo! Alright. Now, I think we gotta go back to the forest place. Sweep through there. Where we have to go all the way down to the bottom. Any light? Let there be light. Wait. Just trying to remember. I should remember this place, but I don't. Okay, so I hear the bear thing. That's what I'm doing. Stop! At least they don't do very much damage now. Like, well, we've gone pretty far since the last time we were down here. Okay, come on. we have to go. I see you, baby. I see you. Peek-a-boo. This is much easier than it was. No, I wish I had a swung instead of that. Fuck you. You little bastard. That's one way to take care of business, I suppose. Oh, I'm like way over on this episode. I was not paying attention. Not paying attention at all! Damn it. Warp. Sad we got thrown off the edge there. Too confident, that's what it was. It's okay. That is okay. Things happen. We're working our way towards a new boss. Damn you! Get up! Stop that! Jerk. You know? Oh. not about that. Alright, I wonder what this guy's gonna be like. Did I get it? I got it. Nice. Very nice. If I can find a bonfire down here. Really? Oh. It's so good beating the dragon. Show up here and get hit by a thing that can't move. Come on! This is stupid. Fuck you. You little bastard. Bastards. Okay, this looks unpleasant. How? Skeleton baby. Can't see this one's face. Oh. You got several hundred arrows. Just have to do this long way. then we'll end after I kill this one. Continue on in the next episode. Let's see another one up there on the top. Just below where the blind spot on my health bar is. Alright, next episode, guys. See you then. Well, friends, that brings us to the end of today's episode. I would like to say thank you very much for being here and spending some time with me. I'll hopefully see you back here again real soon. Make sure to take care of yourself and be well. Catch you next time, folks.